no longer concern the great powers alone. For a nuclear disaster, spread by wind and water and fear.